When he rolls up his sleeves, he ain't just putting on the Ritz. There is thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fist. The Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. It wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, and so you better be believing that our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God.
Ooh. But the Lord has blessed this college, MBDS, and today we can celebrate the seventh foundation of this anniversary. It's to give thanks unto the Lord and to sing praise unto thy name, O Most High, to show forth thy loving kindness in the morning and thy faithfulness every night. May God bless through this scripture.
Amen.
Welcome to this ABTS, and on behalf of ABTS, I'm delivering short message, a welcome speech.
School so nothing I pay more in Hunle in Tate in Hun Poymo, Tate Kalsana, Helaya Lumpui Krista Kohan in Nina Helaya Min on Lumpui Tute in Savai Patian in Malsom non Tokyo Rose.
May God bless you all that as a Christian family you spend your very time to come here and you accept our invitation.
Hey, long for so he had a marketing hot nile of the Queen Ma. Amaro, too, and Tiam Lonate. Enamo, don't come, dig Lonate, Omani Chua, Minaidam, Turin, and Masai, Isua Minin, Kasom Dukcheva.
Say Thanksgiving is very difficult for me. I don't have much experience about it, so if I commit a mistake, also, please understand me.
When you are long for so now, Kasai do better, perhaps you.
Today, what I would like to share, the first thing is
Can Bible in Colossa Bung Tum Jackson Pasari Nalama Chua in Tiemo in Tusoya Emo Isua Christa Minin Tibegula Papa Tiena Long Puril Tunga Tia when ya la kan in hu khom na hi kan kiam lo na kan fel lo na te lam ki lo wa i swa mi te kan ya i swa mi ro pui ba ro set ki kha karun cha du ha lo
chu di and today firstly I would like to say it as a Colossians chapter 3 verse 17 to do everything in the name of Jesus and to God and today also even though we are not perfect but in the name of Jesus we celebrate these things and deliver us from messages
when he sai on khopui jerusalem thar a cheng angin en ngaya kan in ngaya
today I feel that I am in a fresh city in a zion
ha ta chuan thi na lu ngai na nam he chia mi pa nam than chi than on to lawin pathian kan fak he aro pui ka tia
This is very much glorious than other things that there is no different shades of castes, skins, and male and female. And we celebrate together here.
The young man born here, real ruin, they tell the Gamuin, Christa, hey, Falam, Tomat, John, Crete, Fabu, Kantia, Christa, Father, Kanina, Kanin, Pung, Katna, Lan, Kabu, Yan, in Tumak, Lonta,
I can see your faith also you feel in this way. We are the one as a Christian family, the Christian Christian church.
This
is on behalf of ABTS, I deliver this message.
Helaya e bua sai tu te
ta lama
tiam tak tak e rombol tiam te kan kawa chuwa chuan henga e ron lom na te miti ho tin sak turin i so ming ka som te du ha dok chu
we hire expert cooking for this evening dinner service so everybody are requested to be enjoy our dinner after this service
this is a vai chuwa ka lo me
thank you for
I'm very happy and glad to be in the midst of wonderful people who have been very wonderfully singing, very wonderfully praising God. And this is not the first time I'm coming here.
Hey, he go with Kanan, he had the enough, but he had medium ma, ale, Zaytim, the Tatta, ma, Katel, he, along me, Arab Winnie.
Amen.
I had been here along with Dr. C.P. Thomas just almost 2014 for the convocation ceremony. I remember this that I saw that day.
Some is here, Speed Thomas, Dr. Speed Thomas, and here, had a degree, Lom Napoya, degree, Peg Napoya Khan, we can tell me. That degree, like my major or somebody.
But to be a child of God, serving Him as a servant,
in the field is something different.
I was
very clearly trying to say that I wish I was not talking to you but actually receiving the degree here. Because when I saw the students standing on the stage along with their congregation dress and all the things, I felt very happy. I wanted to be among them. And joy in the face, the kind of attitude they were having, it was so nice to see them there. I felt very much deep in my heart that I also need to be a child of God. I need to be a servant of God.
Thank
you, Dr. Mante, for your kind-heartedness. I was born and brought up in a very Christian background.
Christian
and because since the time of 14 years of age, I always wanted to be a servant of the Lord. After I finished my matriculation examination, I wanted to join a Bible college like what I joined here, right here. But my parents did not allow me to come. They said you are too young to go to for the ministry, and you will have to go and finish your secondary education and start doing a job because you are a boy. And after that, I finished my education. I joined the Air Force, and I was continuing for 23 years. At the perfect time, which our God does everything perfect, at the perfect time, God has confirmed His calling to me, and He's told me it's time for you to separate yourselves. Look at 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, 16 down to 22. Meditating on this particular chapter, Paul has made a small mistake in the list. Find the result first and the steps later. It's like having the chicken curry first and then it comes down to the chicken. And then you mix the
order.
Paul is saying first, rejoice evermore. He is already made. That he's telling the steps to rejoice evermore. From 22 verse down to 16. The first and foremost thing that you have to do everywhere is to abstain from all appearance of evil. Very cunning and very clever to show you what evil is good. Second thing is prove all things but hold fast to what is good. Your responsibility as a child of God is to hold fast to only what is good. You will not leave Delhi in uniform.
He
said Delhi is your last place. You will not be leaving Delhi without with the uniform. I told him, Pastor, this is my job, this is my food, this is my life, I cannot leave this.
But
he said, I prophesy to you that you are going to be a missionary after you finish your Air Force year.
Amen.
Fourth,
Amen.
And the most important thing is, give thanks, for this is the will of God concerning you in Christ Jesus.
Amen.
These are all good things which are happening to you. Depressed, you may feel sad, you may be moneyless, you may be rich, you may be happy, you may be healthy, you may be sick. But in everything, give thanks. Thank you for this. I love you for this. The closeness between the husband and the wife increases. They start loving each other more than what is there before the gift. The more you say thanks to God, the more you're thankful to God, the more you grow closer to Him. And Jesus has very clearly said, if you ask anything, I repeat, anything in my name to the Father, He will give it to you.
I'll
conclude my words here. Thank Dr. Mante for giving me this opportunity. And though I was unprepared, but this is something which suddenly came into my mind, I thought I'd share it with you.
I do my master thesis here, and that God may effectively be used to me in this kingdom.
And I shall master degree. Now, a person who's going to be called for a social message is Reverend Dr. Gilwa. He has been serving the Lord for 40 years. So that means most of us were born, he served the Lord. So now also as a denominational rule, he got a pension, but God did not allow to pension him, and he used God you still him mightily. So he's serving in the true fellowship church in a New Delhi. Now we call him to deliver his message. That's only so Christian minute. Ama so much so to read some of
you. Hello, come my Delhi Kalukalian. Not up to Punkalo Kalaba. Digrilla to Punkalo Kalaba, Tian Petur, Punkalo Kalaba. Kafa the Kantura local canny. Myself, but now, me talk dear, hallelujah. Degree me pay, hallelujah.
Amen.
Carom Bolto, not a cat here late in Delhi, come, Kumachuni. Elena, de, Haralama, de, do Sangalet, Jirnalama. Degree, let a toy moy, Nalal Pan, me speak the moon. Delhi kadam chungchan kabor san nalai pere ni hallelujah
amen
nang ma di hilal pana mong chau ni hallelujah
amen
kumang te te nu pa te le he sikuru te hilal pana mong tat ni hallelujah
amen
a om ti po ka te lo ma a se lal pana mong tat makkat ya
hallelujah
e kan nua doctor khe o doctor khe ku ngalo kala Ani he can get two again, Professor Pacatania. A Filipina Bible Sikuladina, Remunadin Boca. Tituan, Mizorama, Izol Copuya. Pastor, Digila, me paru, Arontea, Alochukani. Tituan, yes, I did. Canena, degree Laturinka Dutia, Marse, Humantena, Sajin Lopet and Kailo Pek, Pek of Angin. A chakal of Puita Mintia. Any uncle of Zo? About two, I saw a degree and Laila, Kanu Pak and Kalamayama, Tornalo, Junk and Kalti, Silo, Chink and Nilo. Lopa to Fakinum Rose. Night here, Lopan, one papa. Woman, there's a little head to put my head. Little old lady, what many hallelujah.
Oh, amen.
So, Joanillo. Hey, degree, Laturin Mintu Satutin, Samile Somle Panikan, Kahir Lavin, Katule Kafatin, Mandelia Mithoti, President, Doctor Sikapan, Kapuchu, degree Latin Turin, dollars and his armament on Tonla came and Kaluti, Sakane Alautia, Kafate one low in Rona, Sutu. Putongan alohia a papuna la tena ni jeng ke man katumang etia india sing tu ma lopia an lo thom te ka ka pai chan chin to hen siek te se chan thon lok kan duan tia ka sia ka phe khata chu chun thon a mi du sakani du sat chu mi du sang na sa lal ban Allah itu min pepal lah bani.
Amin.
Tuhlah tilam. Lepas tu fakir nomor sen. Tuntas sen. Tapi itu le tuntas satu katang sen. Katau belum tak. Lepas tu fakir nomor sen. Amin. Di dua dah nale. He om tam tak laka. Lepas min hum tak tahu ini.
Amin.
He dikri kamu itu om tak tak. Tetuan he Bible sekuli. Alau lu siapa ngai pota. Mitang lau zok telek mitiu lau zok tetana. Ban paga lalpan dikri leami tene na petna tengai peng na turatan he Bible sekuli lalpan dikri peng na aban amani hallelujah. Bro pun ketia kalom tak tegani. Tetuan kan saya lihat tu atau na tuan eh ikas itu. Tengai dua ta he dikri ngau kapan don ketia. Mantap ketua alau ni lo, lalpan mangsau, hallelujah, lalpan mangsau ni hallelujah. Dona cun kapian nalian nerami, kan ramat ramah dikrila cumbu kiawan yang dia alau kita tangkal la sialan tangeng yang lalpan alau kita.
Amin, amin,
hallelujah.
Tahan kahonun cun kapastor puitin. Hey, di kiri belum sekarang tu melihat kami tuan nasib tuan ya, Hallelujah. Cuman, kaya ini betul lepasan so. Namle keram kapian nacau ni lor, katule kapa song song tadi moy tua tan lepas min pe kalau ni, Hallelujah. Soalnya nan min pe lor, arau puiti lan nan min pe ni. Cuman cuman hey di kiri belum puitu interneta, belum puina. Post rontik rontik song song ni, misong tu mencong tu ni, Hallelujah. Cucu mak katim, elapa mana kerela katia, kenal tele katule kafat tele natan tele kerumbor pui tele natan, hei coy moy nalu pui tak kalau ni katia, coba cuan kami ni pohkan, lom talok, tek talok mesin kini katia, masih lapan min tek tetapai kalau mak kami pun potan. Tujuan he sekolah lapan malam siang. He sekolah ini mikir lo zok telat cak lo zok tercoy mana lapa kud no lo cak siang rose. Lapa orang lo cuan lo siang rose. Kau pun tiang limte mi nei lo cung cuma. Lalpa cincin kalau kian na Bible sekul lo ni selrose. Lalpa lo speaker lo tang selrose. Lalpa dictionary lo tang selrose. Lalpa bangtir kawa he Bible sekul lo tang selrose. Lalpa kan saya tiktok temang di samsat rose kalau me.
Paul Pastor Reverend Dr. Rosia Mahi also pastor from UPC United Pentecostal Church Myanmar. So many years he served the Lord, you know, his lifetime, even he passed from the church. Till today, he served the Lord mightily in the church of Digital Puri, UPC. Now, they call upon, he likes a brother. He doesn't like that, like a deep reverence and doctor so and so. He likes a brother, so I call as his like, Brother Osiyama.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, everybody. Today, I'm very happy. Kalau ini pun dia, bukan pak, tak belum kau mengaku.
I never see.
Nak apa kau ni lo?
I never had a cold.
Oh, nak apa kau ni lo?
I never saw.
Okay, kalau cakap,
this day I'm here,
mighty. Kau nak cakap pak, kamu kau ini berapa kali kalau ini pun.
No, I'm the brother, and I'm so happy.
Mm. Air Force, isn't
he? He is Air Force.
Mm. It's airborne, can you?
I was airborne.
Airborne, parachute, spy, can
you? I'm airborne, a part of parachute army.
Who is so sorry, Katum Tok?
I landed from the parachute 70 times.
Yang kumpul parachute airborne, can you?
I also such kind of parachute army.
When you can love me, Maya.
Today I'm so happy.
On Sunday, the car Samurna, go can something Kasaya.
And last Sunday, I share about some another church.
Maybe that you can write her.
And that also receives my message.
Samurna, go can you one is go can you?
Samurna chose one day church.
when the she can start to come for us, yeah.
The way we are, the church we visit in Varanasi also, I share here.
Badalpur Kokra, one is, yeah, India, Mahoma.
Badalpur Church is the first one church of Indian or India.
And
here I the one person to me, Dovari was there.
We Thailand
in the border of Thailand and Myanmar border.
And
I share this
image.
Today I'm so happy, really happy.
ABTS,
especially for on ABTS.
As before
I share Job chapter 9 verse 7. It may be two things in the beginning.
And later
it will be friends. They are very difficultly they started running this ministry. And our principal family, even though they faced a lot of problems, difficulty, they could not give up this ministry. They start at their best level. They don't have chair also. They didn't have table. Nothing
they have. But the time of God be with them.
They can rent this huge building and can perform
Christmas service also.
Certainly God blesses this seminary.
Rong the ball mega wang khan pichu hetianga degree tenga turbo hi lekha zirna hunte emo hi ashan pain kane thelowa pathian rong bola evangelist mre takabol towa som prokel bol towa it's one lekha zirna hun hi kane lo him school la school tha tha den kal ve ro ina pathian thu sui tool box si mi zir tir tool box si ta khan hun hi ala dai lo ni kata na hian ke chon ta hian he da rong bol box si dai ko he zir ti box si ti kan pathian bin hon saka kata na chai e ma ya ha ni chan pa ko he min du at tu ga mani chung kwa hin min enge in world khama ke chon ta hian ka zir the ya chon bu ri ko kala bo ba ke chon in pathian rong bol azaw ze he na pathian in ta hian pastor odin e kum sam ile som pakala ka kum sam ile som pakala kan he da hian pastor orden amit pe bon ni pasin ka bo se ka pastor orden kha kala ngo khan ko kui mat mai lo wen evangelist rong bo na khan ka chola ka chola chuan pastor rong bo na kha ka tan ni ka chuan pathian in he ko san e adts e ma ka som na som lo te ka ke ma hin chan na tin muang a ko san pan hi ka hong ni ko san he ta yan te len ka hong a apa khat na khan a kepe de pictures kha a member tam to kan khan ka hong bo ba tu khen hi a o mani a kepe de pictures kha ma sa ka hong a te so apa hi na khan a lu ku pe de pictures kha ka hong le a ta dan lu ku pe de pictures kan member sa kha tu na yan ka swai me ga ni ta kan senior pastor kan ya pro ko kan ya swatu pa orden te hitam ta pe towa dikhan pathian in he school atanga e doctor mang te le he athian nu jeni mang te mang in ta hian school pathian lo dina he ma pathian in chuthe hian eng ba accident pok tong lai lo wa pathian sa la pathian pok han ten kol du gani te kha ka sui du ni chu ang he ats abts se pathian ma la soma e kum sui chu zonga har sakna tam tak at atong te khan kam hua he an bu ga he doctor mang te he ri na lang me achak e me ma ni tin hi along te ya chu ni ti ge he tiang in ti tiet te hi khoi sa zon ti le o ti na ka lai ko da mai ne ka lu da ma se ni bo ko se fa ni ve tho ke bo ko ni ve tho wa ke ko ko san tien ku ni in wa ne ka ni ti lo ti ka ken ngai to ga pa tien na ni ti ka ken hu chuak ni a tung tu hi pa tien ni ka da chuan a man ti lien do ni a bul su te ma se a to su pi hi nam ti thu kha thu ta su pa chi ni ma la som to ga nge ye thu ta ka ding ni kha au chiang thi ma ding ni ya he a phong da ran ya president po ni ya a ma hi he chiang a pa chi ni ta so ya chuan ke ni chin mi ga ni ya barma mi ga ni ya a wen a hian he doctor thomas te ko he kan jing a atel thi te kan jing a a pa chi en fa tak tak ani ya air force lang ha thoka pathian fa tak tak nya ta hian pathian in azil thi tu ate pathian ni kon kon sakte hi pathian hi kan chu han sa tak ni mi thi kha ka sui du mong ni ma hetia nga min wol kham tu chunga ka loma in zaban chu pathian pathian ra ta khar lo theng lo se
amen
I'm
hetanga da poli green la de matherong wall o shalama de matherong wall mi ani via na apostle which we call it Dr. Joshua Evan. He is evangelist of the United Pentecostal Kapuri. He has been served so many years for the glory of God in the church.
Kalom, tiba ka sa soy turom lawa. Amasa, Reverend, senior tak-tak na Dr. Dick Ribot ko nilay lakang. Tak-tak na din Dr. Mang Te Chung Chang hi kan u ten senior tak tak ten soi to a kai chu ka soi to lem lo wa nga me ro chu tong kam di kha te soi ka du chu so la ma mai da pa ke ni lo se ben pa nin ka kia so ta nom lai son e da za dang pu ri cha tu pi chi cha za son chairman ka ni lai ni a kan secretary kural dun tu na igan mizoram kyan midila headmaster in oma midil head in chumi kan secretary ani lai chuan mangten he na kyan kan vale ha ka han hu chu upadeu tu ra hian ka nga ya se na pan ti long ni in ma se kari ru ka thin lunga hian pentecost ni a Isua chu Abraham ba chuak chau to khita ro pui takin tho nain tu na hian ajin pual vela chu ke khop chon ka khiali la choi mo ya and the parents are boy hin chu yam bok chon la bana choi mo ya nga tin tun ha zong zong a het tanga se kul ta nga lau chuak to te pok lal ban tu na hian ami mang me ten nia tin a kei ve ngei poi kei chu ti ber ka nia making song song singa te ber te po lalpa na mana piang kha atina wangin kei ve po hi lalpa mi mang kan ni ve the nge na turin in zawaya mo phur na om so so nge ni lalpa ne na gyan thai to so a min trong trai sak lalpa ke ne min di sak ke apoi mo tak ze ta kei hi eng ma ni lo tun chen mai ni cheng min dang kir tu kan pathian la li su ange ani ba sak ta pathian ania chu bang chon khoi mun a po kan la khoi mun a po mi la kan pathian ni chun la li su a hin su eng lai pon he phu ve la kan dam chung zong zong chu sak reng mu sak ta pathian ani hi ti hi i thek ni lo tham ram amu
amen
bts sul he pe zong zong hang chok torin lal pan ale dam tak na som ro se mai nia in bungai lo min hu ti tu ke pathia lal swa bing fakin om ro se i swa bing in the vine ti bai ka bu ke seu
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
our research to form order service. We call our priest and pastor, Dr. Monte, to perform order service.
Hallelujah! Amen! Amen! Hey, masaberin mai cha. Ani awangin pathian hena. Kum Sri Foundation. Seven Foundation mang thea kan mawangin. Kan malam tur zong zong a pathian mal suam na le. Pathian kai fwe na. Ro pui da kan san thei na turin. He tu na he mai cha mla li suwa Krista mingin. Kan ham thea li me. Hallelujah! Amen! Kan pa mingin han na trong tayar goran pangang ye. Lelwar sien pathian pahat. Lali suwa Krista mingin. Dura lalpa hallelujah abts in seven foundation dekan hang to oh seven foundation songa lovin lalpa oh 70 foundation leng oh sang sang tak tak lalpa foundation mana lung te turin dura he mai cham hi lalpa ne da mai cham kapul za mai cham ngi nam man rope with it lalpa mai cham ne da mai cham ron ni turin Papa thi lali Isua Krista mingin kan han thien le mani.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hey, mi program hi mang e ngay turin pel lang turin. Papa.
And he told me, sir, allow me to go a little bit early and then I'll do my best.
Amasa zoga ne. Ma zoga lupa kentu hi ayam sa zoga kubuti thentu dia.
And then he did that. I think he did to the best of his ability today. And he's in our midst, and I want to thank God for that as well. And he is also a very important student of our seminary. And right now he's doing his Master of Ministry. And then to all these regular students, especially, we're going to thank you all in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. So this very moment, this evening, I would like to read out from Psalms 98,
Psalm 98,
Verse 1 and verse 2. I'll read out in English and then I will request Evangelist Mingte to read loud in the Mizo so I'm waiting so that we don't have to have any problem.
Okay, Mashiyan, English in the share of my God, Juan, can Evan Mingte, Mizo in the share of my Donia, and boy of none.
Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song. For he had done marvelous things, his right hand and his holy arm had gotten him the victory. Amen. The Lord had made known his salvation, his righteousness had he openly seen in the sight of the heathen.
O Lalpa, Fagin Matar Saru, Kilmagro, we talked at the Sia, Akudin Lamle, Aban Chiang Him Chuan, Hena Changa, Lalpa Chuan, Chandam Natu, Ahir Tirto. Adik jiaju nam tinten huturin alam tirta.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
And as I was praying for the last night, this is the Bible verse the Lord has told me.
Ni zala makatong try kan hi begulu zang hi amin kumhua.
And I said, Lord, it is you that who does everything from the beginning till the end, till now.
Suwa tijel katia, we ni se nga atan tit, atar atanga nang mai imkin ki vekani tikhan kasuita.
Before I serve as a professor in other school,
heavy school I share professor in the top mine,
and I work with other Bible school as well.
Bible school Danten and Khan and Tohota.
And apart from that, I also work with some other organizations, the Pentecostal Church in Shillong.
That's what Shillong or Pentecostal Church in Khan and Tohota.
But God gave me the vision even when I was already working as an evangelist and missionary.
Eventually, Mr. Deka told me like we were sharing in Larnami Veta.
God gave me the vision that what He wants to do in my life.
But here in Larnami Petu, oh my God, I'm not going to do it.
And from a very long time, 20 years back, I had a vision to establish a small Bible school.
Kum somni kalta khan hemi Bible school ding tu chung san de ri ruwa a om to wa
where all the Christian churches, whether they are from A or B or C or Z, it doesn't matter. And that's the Lord gave me that to stand up. a Bible training institute.
Ocean Paul A Mobi Mozel Motian Khan Lovin Khatian Zowan Lovin Bible School hi ding turipachia ningeruwa ngai twana mi peni.
And I had a vision where there would be no denomination barriers.
Tachuan etianga sa Ocean Ming Tum Chang Vela hian boilu turin ka mi sa khan ga muni.
Where there would be no discrimination at all. Where there, where it will be taught only the biblical truth, the Bible lessons. And where the people will be able to learn and have an access to learn the apostolic biblical truth.
Hallelujah!
Because as we know, Jesus said, "On this rock I will build my church," and he did not say churches. Hallelujah! So it is God's will that you know the word of God be preached, and so that the world may know the glory of God, and the world may know the great. But name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And that was the reason why that you know I want to. That's what that was my heartfelt desire, and that was the Lord gave me that vision.
To talk a little while, lien taka min min tur tu le misa min mudir tu choni.
And that may be the reason why that God brought me here in Delhi, which I never even dreamed in my life that I would come to Delhi to start a ministry here. And the organization where I work there, they just told me that now that you are in a contract basis, your contract ends in December, now you are free to do whatever you want. And why I tried to renew that contract, the Lord speak to me, go further, extend, enlarge thy tent. And the Lord told me that enlarge your tent over again and again. And that was the reason why I came to Delhi. And worked with some MNC BPO company for 7-8 months.
Delhi I had a course in the
MNC.
MNC Khan has reversed the top.
And I worked with an IBM, the company in Gurgaon.
That's what IBM Gurgaon point the top down.
I was paid around 25,000-30,000 salary.
That's what something for my very hey, sing his anger, sing some silver of Muta.
But my heart was crying every day, every moment. Because that's not the reason why I came to Delhi. The reason why I came to Delhi was to enlarge the tent of God. Hallelujah. People call me a crazy man or a madman. Because literally I was totally, absolutely mad in the Word of God. Crazy about the Word of God. Hallelujah. And the Lord said, and I said, Lord, how am I going to do it? Because I have no financial background. I don't have anything. I don't even have a 40,000-50,000. How am I going to start? And how I'm going to start the ministry and do the Bible school. At that time the Lord once again told me, what is in your right hand? What is in your hand? The same that God said to Moses, what is in your hand? Moses said, Lord, I'm fumbling, I'm not good in speech, I'm not eloquent. How can I go in face of Pharaoh? At that time the Lord said, what is in thy hand?
Moses right
after that, and Moses said, Lord, what's in my hand? When he looked at his hand, he had a staff. He cast it down on the ground, Moses. So when he cast it down on the ground, it turned a snake. God said, hold it back! That's up again.
tiang atang leni.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the same manner the word of God said to me, "Was in thy hand."
Tu tiang ngai ipat shen ikuda enge om.
And then I said, "Lord, when I look at myself and when I look at myself, I realize I have the Word of God." Amen.
Amen.
The Word of God in my hands.
Yes.
And as long as you teach and preach, you will not go homeless and you will never go, you know, empty. You will supply all your needs. And tribulations will come.
That you are harsh at them, that poor it don't take.
And with that, we started the Bible school in a very small room and without any marker, without any mat, without any proper chairs. 15 and verse 3. It said, Revelation chapter 15, verse 3, the song of the Lamb saying, "The great and marvelous as thy word, Lord God Almighty, just and true are thy ways." And they sing the song of Moses, the servant of God, and the song of the Lamb. Hallelujah! So what is the song of Moses? Hallelujah! The song of Moses means the old covenant. The Lamb means the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I want to read out again in Revelation chapter 5. Over again and again, the Bible talks about a new song. A new song, saying, "Thou art worthy to take the book and to open the seal thereof, thou who was slain and has redeemed us to God by the blood of every kindred and tongues and people and nation." He sung a new song. And the Bible said that new song, repeated, mentioned again, and verse 3 said, "And they sung as it were a new song before the throne of Jesus Christ is forever and ever and ever and ever. It is the everlasting gospel." Today, where is Apostle Paul? Where is Peter? They no longer exist, but we still exist. Someday the other day, our generations will all come to an end, but the new generations will preach the gospel of Jesus Christ again. The children and the other children of my new generations, my beloved children, will continue the ministry. Hallelujah. The Bible said in Ephesians chapter 1, verse 4, "One generation come, another generation come, but the earth abided forever." The most important thing is preaching the gospel of Jesus Christ to the people who have not heard and heard about the Jesus' name. They will come out from their darkness and they will enter into the marvelous lights. So they will come out from dead unto life. They will, hallelujah. And that is the reason, as long as we're here, it is our responsibility to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ to men and women, to all the nations and all the people. It doesn't matter which denomination you belong. Hallelujah. People are so concerned about ABC and blue said, "Oh my God, I don't care even if you're called a flying church, bad church."
That's one, hey,
I don't mind.
It
doesn't matter. And what matter is the gospel of Jesus Christ. Without that, everything is nothing. So what matter is the gospel of Jesus Christ and the word of Jesus Christ. In saying that, that's the reason why God gave me revelations. I had a God's revelations. God gave me that eyes, that's wisdom and knowledge. I would never hide from you is the knowledge of God that I have. Great things and good things here in this seminary. I myself, I'm trained for 9 years in a residential Bible school. Taught by some great, distinguished professors from different universities, including from Dallas. You name it, you can name it any classical theological book I have read already in my life. Any classic theological commentaries or concordance or dictionaries, by the grace of God, I had already read them. Absolutely into biblical studies in my life. I'm also wondering what the Lord is doing here in this small Bible school. And I wondered. Because I know it's not me, it is the Lord who does the work. Amen. Marvelous things! His right hand, his holy arm, had gotten him the victory. Hallelujah!
Amen.
The right arms, the holy arms, indicates God's power and God's greatness. He said, I have set the Lord all before me. David is acknowledging the mighty power of God and the blessings of God. Yeah. That's the reason why he chose us a 5-foot stone from the river. Stone, he chose one stone, and then with that sling, he became the victorious. Hallelujah. And verse 11 said, this is the stone which was set at naught of you, builder, which become the heads of the corner. Daniel chapter 3 and Daniel chapter 2, that stone become a great mountain and it fills the heavens and the earth. Not an ordinary stone, but Jesus himself. We know him no more in the flesh. Hallelujah. Therefore, we have a song in English which says, what a wonderful day, hallelujah, that God gave me. The day when I was born again. It's the day that Jesus came in my life already. Hallelujah. Oh, I'm with you always. Hallelujah. The coming of the Lord is coming in the heart. Hallelujah. You apply Indian passport and you have to go all the way to Jerusalem. Speaking this truth, I'm not getting sponsored. Hallelujah. Jesus is love. God is love. How can I hide something what I know? If I hide, I'm a hypocrite. Bring Brother Mante, you're so, you know, very punctual, you're very hard work. But speaking the truth, hallelujah, is not flesh, it's a spirit after Pentecost. Hallelujah. Even on the day of Pentecost, Jesus came already for them. What about me and you who are born after 2,000 years? Christ came in your life. The day when we are born again, that's the day that we become a new creation. Hallelujah. So therefore Jesus said, I will not leave a comfortless, I will come unto you. Yet a little while, they won't see me no more. But you see me because I live, you shall also live. At that day you shall know that I am the Father, ye in me and I in you. Ye in me and I in you. One body with Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Yourself with Jesus Christ. You say yes, then teach it to others. Hallelujah. It's the everlasting gospel. They ought to know the truth like you and me. May God bless each and every one of us. Thank you. May God bless you. Hallelujah. Now for the closing, let's all sing that one song again. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Kan lo do ni lalpa in zabai tan mal som sala ke ni zanap tu ka class kan tan le do na Chuvai na hia local khom pi le pu nu le pate u le nau te zong zong na kan khut do chu im trong thai na kan mo e ti kha i swam kan phong ni se za om tak tak pastor te kan zia lo tela za om tak tak pi le pu te kan an lo tela thalai te le nu le pate kan som zong zong lo kan ho chunga but here in all let sign in chunga mal som ro se haleluya lo kan kan na hi lal pat mal som
share of tears, but all these moments unite.